it's just a big one. Yeah. It's just this side, so we can spray ball around the top. So a couple of
glass.
Number one, when you get pulled over, you keep moving the ball further and further sideways. Instead of picking a spot and trying to hit to that spot, the dogs are waiting for.
Oh, my placement?
Yeah, your placement. So you respond with your placement depending on where it's hit to you, rather than you hitting to a spot. So if I pull it over here, you go wider over there. And then I have to move over wider to block it. And then what happens is the angle of my block keeps getting more angled. And then your loop gets more angled, and then we get off.
Okay.